compromising bars to tell this story.
That was probably one of the top performances I've ever been to.
What if I went like he's taking me?
Dope, man.
I can't even put it in words, I'm stuck. Looking at you like you're a strange species of man.
I think you're one of the real interesting, thoughtful lyricists and artists that we have today.
Jordan Lucas is a beast, though.
The fans.
And I was like, yo, this kid is fucking incredible.
I wonder why the fuck you take Nipsey Hussle from us. Damn, you took a true king, a true brother from us. This was fucking marathon, but they running from us. Now everybody got guns, niggas up or something. And every gangster wanna prove that they tell us something. You know it's not fair to tell the truth, I've been in my feelings too. But if you took Emmettel, at least take Dylan Roof. At least take James Holmes, I ain't even mad at that. Just bring back Whitney and give us Michael Jackson back. Fans want me, and the slam of death.